Hi guys, welcome back to my channel On The Move with Linda. Kama kawaida, you know, I have to say thank you to my subscribers. Wala mekua na the new ones, manze, you know the drill. You like the content, comment on the section of what you like about what I'm saying, the insights, the opinions. And kama kawaida, lazima you subscribe, because that's the red button over there. So, oh my gosh, today I am at Roseline Mall, this side of the Mall Road, and because Fashion Radio is having an activation, that's why you can hear all the noise. So, sincere apologies for that. However, I think the noise is easy, that is what I'm about to say, because about 2 weeks ago, it's no joke, I met an amazing young man, and you know what? I had been saying about this Be Good, Do Good campaign or initiative, because I know duration or timeline. And his name is Kinoti. I'm telling you guys, you need to know that name. You need to remember that name, because I can guarantee you this guy is going far. Namshakwambia mimi ni day one fan. So as sawa akisha make it. So oh my god, sana Kinoti.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah. Oh my god. This is like so sorry. Like I met him at the Pulse Live music competition. And we just clicked as in. I was just like,
We talked for hours. She has insight for days, honestly.
And I talk a lot.
We both talk a lot. It's understandable.
No, but guys, you know what? The thing about life that I mentioned to Kinoti is how we can be able to support and encourage each other. We don't have to hold everything, as in, we don't need to give someone else a light so that we can succeed. So if there's a way I can help someone else, that's my motto. I will try and do it. So Kinoti will talk. What's an answer I'll get, Bana? Kinoti, tell us more about yourself.
Okay. So my name is Kinoti. I am a singer, songwriter, musician. Learning producer and dancer. I didn't know that.
I didn't know he was a dancer.
I'm a learning dancer. I can't say I'm good dancer, but I'm learning. I'm also a student in the University of Nairobi, studying law. I am headed to my fourth year in September. And yeah, I think that's basically me in summary.
But let me tell you, the thing which I like about Kinoti is his humility. Like, he's an amazing singer, an artist. Like, he didn't come as you know, I was like, ah, thank you so much, Linda. I'm like, dude, you are amazing. You know, it's not about creating your ego, but sometimes I also feel like we don't say it enough so that someone can be able to believe in it, like, be comfortable with us. I have the talent. If I'm not a lantern, I can go far.
If you're not doing this, like this one. If you guys saw me on that day of the competition, I think I almost cried. Because you're not those kind of people that tell you how great you are, and you're just like, you're running out of ways to say thank you. You're just like, thanks. Thanks. Oh, yeah, thank you.
I know, and that is why, guys, remember my Be Good, Do Good campaign. It's not just about work, it's about how someone makes you feel. And because Tamarind was kind enough to sponsor that particular segment, I awarded Kinoti, oh my god, the voucher to actually go and do fine dining at Tamarind Tree Hotel. Any time between now and 3 months, that's how you expire. Yeah, and he can take a special someone. So ahem. Ladies, gentlemen, whoever is out there and is looking like, yeah, Kinoti Papa. Yeah, but thank you so much, Tamarind, for supporting the Be Good, Do Good campaign. Kinoti deserves it. And when he comes, they also treat him like the superstar that he is. Eh? Mrs. Sahau?
Yes, sir. Thank you, Zina. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah, but I know also, guys, like, I would want him to share his Instagram page or Facebook or Twitter. And I would want him to, I don't know, perform something small for us. As in, debut lazima. Yeah. I know, and as he's unpacking, guys, remember, so much has happened. I know I haven't posted in a while. There's work, there's your hassles. But I want you guys to remember, you know, the half the year is gone. As in, June 1st in Africa. And you know, there's COVID, guys have lost their jobs, guys have lost their lives. However, I know we can still make it. We can still make the dream work. So, you have that goal, you have that dream. You see, somehow, still hold on to it. We have another 6 months to go. And let's put our best foot forward.
out. It's called Safe Space. It's off my EP. Shameless self plug. I have an EP out.
And it's amazing.
I have an EP out called Heart to Heart. H-E-A-R-T to H-U-R-T. And this is the third song on the EP. Yeah. And it's basically about asking someone to be there for you when you feel like you're not there for yourself. And I think the times when you feel like, you know, the people who want to talk to you, we hate ourselves at times. And, well, for me at that time, at least I know I did. And I needed someone to be there for me because, I wasn't there for myself. So it's called Safe Space, asking someone to be your safe space. And hope you guys like it. Broken, I'm a little flawed, not out in the open, yeah. Being me has been so hard, emotionally tortured, stitching up this broken heart, mentally exhausted, yeah. Don't know how I got this far, and it's getting to me, and I'm trying to make it leave, cause I'm good. Many want me, but you want me to believe that it's not bigger than me. She doesn't go, they won't just seek you. I can name my safe space. I'm trying not to fall off the edge. I'm trying not to hear what they say. I'm trying so hard to be the man they structured me to be, but I don't think that's me. Yeah.
Wash your hands and keep safe, guys. Cheers. Bye-bye.